Air France. This is, so this is the ocean. My Yumba is, you know where Gabon is? I passed out a map. Gabon is on the west coast, on the equator. So the west coast, not of Pacific, like in the Bay Area, but of the Atlantic Ocean, but still the west coast. On the equator, so the climate is very tropical, hot, humid. Two seasons, one rainy season for 6 months, and the dry season for the other 6 months. So you see some boats for the fishermen, and you see the ocean. There is a laguna for 60 miles. So a laguna is like the bay almost here. It's not the ocean, it's inside the land, 60 miles long. And I had villages along this laguna. My mission covered about 10,000 people. I was the only priest. They were not Catholic, maybe 30% were Catholic, at least baptized. So I had to take care of everybody, even the pagans and the Muslims. I was the only priest. So, here we have some notabilities. From the left to the right, we have the mayor, who was also my organist. In yellow, the young woman was a minister for family. And after we have the senator, the prefect, I don't know what to say in English, prefect. Yes, it's the chief of the administrative department. And the congressman, I would say. So when they arrive to Mayumba, the notabilities are welcome at the airport. So it's a little airport. And people welcome them by traditional dances. So dance is part of their life, regardless their age, or everybody is part of the social dancing. Some other dances. Next time we try to find some music. Okay, so this is Mayumba, always green, and the ocean. A young mother behind the hibiscus. The administrative building overlooking the ocean. The ocean with a young mother carrying her baby. The fishermen bringing their harvest. Fishing. The fishing boats, nets. So I blessed all these fishing boats, and sometimes I send mass in their village under a tent. Two little sharks, which is very good if you eat that, but. Some big fish. So this is a place where I used to buy my fresh fish. In this place, they smoke the fish in order to keep. They are famous, they are very talkative. the only one gas station in the area with the only one taxi cab. The hospital with the sister of the Holy Rosary. She spent 40 years, she's French. She spent 40 years, now she's back to France. But the hospital, of course, I visited many times the hospital. People suffer from malaria, from the bites of mosquitoes, which is one of the first causes of death, malaria. There is also the AIDS, which is a disaster, and many other diseases. Leprosy, which is called now Hansen disease, was common at the time, but not anymore. Mayumba used to host a leper colony with the Order of Malta. This is a ferry which allows us to cross the Laguna. And this is the mission. It's an old building built by the Holy Ghost Fathers. The origin was in 1888, but this building has been built in 1940s. So on the right, the first building is a kitchen and some room for the maintenance. The high building is what we call the bâtiment des pères, the building for the fathers. You have a big mango tree in the middle of the yard, and in the back you have the church. So this is the building of the fathers. There were four bedrooms for the priest upstairs, and downstairs a dining room and an office. It's a brick building, not adobe, but cooked in the oven. Brick. What?
Cinder block.
Brick, but not adobe. Brick. You put in the fire.
Yeah.
Okay. Somebody you may know in White Cassock. And this is a church dedicated to Saint Odila. And in front you have the traveler tree, Arbre du Voyageur, or called also Ravanella. I planted this tree on my first Easter feast day. The inside of the church. It's kind of dark, I'm sorry for the technique. But we have a beautiful church. You can recognize on the top, we painted the coat of arms of the Institute. And on the arch, it's written, O Christ, Roi, Sovereign Priest, to Christ the King, Sovereign Priest. And you have two beautiful statues on each side. At the beginning, it happened that I found a big snake, in the statue of the Virgin Mary. She was, the serpent was sleeping around the neck of the Virgin Mary and around the neck of baby Jesus. So I was just new, I called the teacher in school, and with a stick, bamboo stick, he kicked him out. And the children with machetas, they cut it off in muscles. But it's a symbol, you know. The devil trying to take the place, take over the place.